Hello viewers, are you planning to leave your home? Here are some 10 tips from my personal experience if you want to leave your home for the first time. Tip number 1, look for a rental room. Look for a rental room in a good colony where you are safe and free. It's not like prices of rent in colonies are so high, or even it's not like you have to pay 3 months advance or something like that. If you have 7 to 10,000 rupees in your pocket, it's enough. And if you have a good job of 10 to 12,000, it's really well and good. Tip number 2, packing. Pack your valuable and daily needs goods. Need not to pack extra goods. The less goods you have, the better and convenient for you to shift in a rental apartment. Tip number 3, assistance. If you are planning to leave your home alone, and if you want to live alone, be dependent on yourself, not on somebody else's assistance. If you have a good friends or someone, it's well, but still, you should be enough for you with yourself. Tip number 4, job. Find a job, because even if you have a good amount of money, you will be spending money on a regular basis and also on a monthly basis as you'll be giving your rent, and try to spend money as less as possible. Tip number 5, never leave your room unlocked, even for 5 minutes. You never know who can do what harm to you. Never leave your room unlocked. Tip number 6, make new connections. Make connections with people, especially those who are living on rent, because they will be better for you to help them and get help from them. And try to be talkative, because the more connections you will be making, it will be good for you to get help from someone. Tip number 7, and the ultimate tip, is although all these advices are from my personal experience, but during this small journey you may find difficulties, and if you do, the ultimate advice is return back to your home, and I can guarantee you, your parents will accept you back. Thank you so much for watching.